Hi, and good morning to those of you who are watching.
Good morning.
And yes, this is Anu Krishna.
I'm Nitika Krishna.
And if those of you who have been watching our posts for quite some time, this is our book, not just announcement, but the release of the book happens today, October 26th. And the name of the book is...
The Secret of Life, Decoding Happiness.
And why is she talking? With me?
Because I am writing the fiction part of this. For all those of you who just love stories or anything to do with, you know, the literary realm, I'm sure you're going to enjoy not just my part, but this beautiful non-fiction part that my mom has written too. So yes, want to say more about it?
Yes. So when we talk about this book, it is a very unique blend between fact and fiction. And we hope that it's one of a kind. And yes, it is based on mental health. And it is going to touch upon how you can self-coach yourself. So if you're wondering how fact and fiction are going to make a big blend of self-coaching and fitting into the mental health space, that's the reason we want you all to buy the book. And here it is, available on Kindle and paperback, okay? So it's available on Notion Press, Amazon.in and Amazon.com. And also, yes, you can, of course, read Kindle on any of your devices. Yes, we are very excited. I hope you are too. And the only reason I wrote Nitika into it is not just for her literary eloquence with words, but she brings in the third person perspective that is going to help you look like, oh, it's somebody's story. Let me see how this realism can be, you know, can look from somebody else's eyes, right? So each chapter, Nitika, how is it?
Absolutely. Yeah. So each chapter is this beautiful blend of fiction, non-fiction, beautiful DIY exercises. So I would just like to say something. As I was writing this book, these 9 chapters, it is not just for my readers, but as I was writing it, I could learn so much as I was sitting and, you know, delving into that realm. It helped me heal. Because all of us at some point of time have this feeling of emptiness or this feeling, you know, even if your life is almost perfect or anything, there's always a little feeling that you just want to improve and be a better version of yourself. And so did I. So as I was writing this book, is where I really learned a lot. So I'm sure as you read this book, you will have 9 times more the effect. And it's just beautiful because you read these 9 secrets, you know, it's just, I don't know, it's beautiful. I'm not just saying this because I wrote it, I'm just saying it's a beautiful experience for not just the writer, but the reader as well.
And just to pull a leaf out of what Nitika has just said, it has been a very surreal experience for both of us putting this book together. Many late nights, not just penning the book down, but editing, formatting, cover and everything. But let me tell you, every moment has been so worth it because it's about helping another soul go through this beautiful life's journey. Not struggling, but taking charge of their own lives. And we really sincerely hope that, you know, through this book, we've been able to touch your lives. We've been able to make that little impact where you move on from literally, you know, who you are to who you want to be.
Absolutely.
And
absolutely,
it has been a very life-altering experience for the two of us. And please, October 26th, the book releases on Amazon. It's available in paperback as well as the Kindle format, whatever you know, you're comfortable with. But please buy this book. Empower yourself just like we felt empowered
as we wrote this.
Exactly, empowering you. So thank you so much for your love, for your support. And we're trying to keep our excitement low at this point of time. We're really excited. And anyone is free to approach us to ask, you know, how
any
you can,
questions,
any questions
any
about
queries,
the book, anything, how to use the book, everything. We are here every step of the way. Love you.
Thank you. We love you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. October 26th onwards. Yay. The secret of life.
Decoding happiness.
Thank you.